Hi friends, in this video we will talk about an important topic that our kids need to learn in school, and without a doubt this is one of the most difficult topic for kids to understand, that is understanding the clock. Now to make it simple, what we did is we used the craft technique so that the kids get involved and understand the functionality of the clock. Now we'll get started how we did it. First, I took a cardboard and a blue sheet on it, a big blue sheet, rectangular one. Now, I'm going to stick this blue sheet on the cardboard. Now, I will cut the remaining white part of the cardboard and keep the blue portion. First, we need to make the marking for the hours. So make 12 markings and let your kids write numbers 1 to 12. Now, once you are done with this, we'll make them write minutes. We are going to write numbers 1 to 59. Make the marking accordingly and let them write. So we are done with it, done with writing all the numbers. You can customize it, like, you know, the timetable they follow in the entire day. Let them write. Even if they are not able to read the word, make them write on their own so that at least they'll see it 10 times, they'll understand what this word is. Also, I have seen that after making this watch, she literally compares it with the current time, and then she tells me that, Mama, this is my time to study, this is my time to play. So you can customize this clock according to their day routine.
These two hands, hour hand, minute hand.
I have marked the midpoint now, and then I'll make a whole year and insert this year. This I've made from cardboard only. I've rolled it and I've put a tape, and here I will insert this. And the hour hand and the minute hand will be on this. I'll use a punch machine to make holes in both the hands. What I do is I will insert a cardboard on that. I will first place the minute hand. Then again, I'll insert a ring cardboard, and then I will insert the hour hand. Now I will put the minute hand. Now I will put this again. This is like a separator between the hour hand and the minute hand. Next is this, the hour hand. So you can see that they rotate freely. And even the minute hand is rotating freely. Now I will trim this minute hand. And here I will make it sharp. Since these can come out, what I will do is I will stick this on top of this. This I've kept it big because I've made it rectangular. So here, so that it can point properly, I've kept this big. What you can do is you can make it a circular watch or a, you know, squared watch. I'm not using seconds hand for in the beginning. We'll introduce it to the kids later on. We have done with this assembly part. Now we'll see how to teach kids the time. Now see, they'll get confused that there are two numbers. For here, if you see, there are two numbers. So which one are they supposed to say? So you should tell them that the big numbers are for the small hand, and the small numbers, like for example these, they are for the bigger one, bigger hand. So see how to tell them which number you should say first, because both are pointing towards some number. So you can tell them that whenever we get something to eat, first we give the smaller one and then we give to the bigger one. Here also we will say the number which is pointed by the smaller hand first and then the number pointed by the bigger hand. So first we'll teach them about hours. So here the minute hand has to point towards 12, and we'll just see where the small one is pointing. So where is the small one pointing? Which number? Small one.
8 o'clock.
So it is 8 o'clock. Now it is
6 o'clock.
Good. Kavya will explain me what she does the whole day. What is the time?
8 o'clock.
What do you do?
Wake up.
Okay, next.
Breakfast.
What is the time?
9 o'clock.
Okay,
we
next.
We do breakfast. 10 o'clock school.
Okay.
Breakfast. 12 o'clock.
No, that's not breakfast. Read properly.
L-U-N-C-H. Lunch. Then nap.
What is the time?
1 o'clock.
Yes. Then time?
2 o'clock.
What should you do?
Nap.
Yes. Next.
3 o'clock study. 4 o'clock study. 5 o'clock play.
What is the time?
7 o'clock.
Okay.